steel. And he started a project, a conceptual project in the 1970s, based on the question, what is a labyrinth and how can one define it? And this shows up throughout his work that has to do with the process and the interaction with the paper at this time. This is the exhibition we have in the summertime. New York sculptor whose name is Don Pocaro.
Thank you. far, okay? So that way I can resume the dialogue, they'll say share contact. Okay, we'll just call it this. Yes. Share contact.